Coach Sara, ano masasabi mo sa mga performance nila?
Congratulations! Lahat kayo nakapag-perform ng maayos at maganda. Pero kung pipili ako ng artist na talagang nag-stand out, ngayong gabi ay si Andre.
Thank you very much, Coach Bamboo.
I must say, noon, parang narinig ko sa inyo tatlo yung kaba. So, sa akin, who sort of navigated that best, no? I would say Alexia.
Thank you very much, Coach Apple.
First of all, I wish Coach Leia to get well soon. And don't worry, your familia did well tonight. And what stood out for me tonight was, I'll say, Aaron.
Thank you very much.
At dahil nga hindi nakarating si Coach Leia sa taping ng knockouts due to health reasons, nagsama-sama na lang online sina Coach Leia at ang kanyang teen artist para mapanood ang performances nila. Dito, magbibigay na rin siya ng komento at bibitawan ng inaabangang desisyon ng lahat.
Hi, Coach Leia!
Hi, Luis!
Always, always nice to see you. Especially na I can see you na sobrang healthy ka ngayon. How are you?
I'm much better, thank you. That was a little bit of a scare nung nagkasakit ako in the middle of the taping schedule. Kaya hindi ako nakapunta for my own group, for which I'm still apologizing for. I hate missing taping days, especially when it's at such a crucial, important stage like that.
Kaya naman, on that note, eto ng unang batch of teen artists for Familia Knockouts. We have Alexia, Aaron, and Andre.
Okay. Unang-una sa inyong tatlo, congratulations. You guys did well. You guys were excellent. Emotionally, talagang konektado talaga kayong tatlo sa mga kanta ninyo. Aaron, talagang kitang-kita yung emotion mo. Sabihin natin yung boses mo mas medyo nakuha yung kaba, nakuha ng kaba. Yung puso mo lumalabas. Alexia, nung nag-usap tayo, wala ka pang nararanasang heartbreak sa totoong buhay. Kaya... But I don't know what happened in the day in between. Kasi sa mata mo lang eh. Merong lumalabas sa mata mo na parang merong kang alam bigla tungkol sa heartbreak. Pero hindi mo din nasakripisyo yung quality ng vocal performance. And to our newest member, Andre, in the previous performances kasi, like your blinds, pagkat at saka yung battle mo, parang you were still holding back. But in this performance, parang whatever the result, parang you just left everything on stage. All three of you exceeded expectation.
So Coach, are you ready? Sino ba ang tutuloy sa next round?
All right. I hate this. I'm home in the safety of my home and I still hate this. Okay. Yung emotional range niya, ang lawak, biglang lumawak. It was still a very consistent vocal performance. Okay, moving on to the next round, I see... Okay, moving on, Alexia.
Wow! Alexia, congratulations! Narinig mo na ikaw. Congratulations, next round. At nagkakasiyahan na. Alexia, ikaw muna. May gusto ko bang sabihin kay Coach Leia?
Maraming salamat po, Coach, sa pagpiling po sa akin. And answered prayer po talaga siya. Maraming salamat po. God bless you po. Thank you po.
Thank you also. Maraming salamat din.
Alexia, maraming salamat. We will see you sa next round. Stay healthy. Maraming salamat din. Kinananay at tatay. Thank you. Coach, do you have any message para kay Andre?
You two guys gave the performances of your lives. It was truly remarkable. Grabe yung progress ninyo in such a short time. And please don't stop singing.
Maraming salamat po. And dadalhin ko po to sa patuloy na journey ko sa singing and sa artistry ko. Maraming salamat po.
Coach Leia, maraming salamat po sa mga tinuro niyo po sa akin. I will forever cherish those moments.
Thank you
very much, Aaron. And we hope to see you again kasama si Andre. So God bless and stay healthy sa inyo.